A forest fire was happening near this person's house, so fire department decided to take water from this person's pool and use it to put out the forest fire. In emergency situations, fire departments are legally allowed to do this, and you will be reimbursed if this were to ever happen to you. And honestly, I would be so honored if a fire department took water out of my pool to put out a fire.